Psalm 118 says, "This is the day that the Lord has made. Amen. We will rejoice and be glad in it."
Yep.
We're rejoicing in the day that He rose up from the dead. Mm-hmm. And He wants us to be His right hand, His left hand, whatever. We're down here today. We're doing the works of Matthew 25 as we usually do. We're blessing people with food, clothing, and prayer. We just thank God. We thank Jesus Christ, our Lord and our Savior, for giving us the opportunity to be here today. In Jesus' name we pray all these things. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Oh,